Hey guys, welcome back to another video from my channel of my life. I'm Rihanna, Rihanna Riggins, and if you're new here, welcome to my channel. So today is gonna be an exciting day. Today I'm going to Sentosa with my best friend. It's been long since I've went for an attraction there. So yeah, because I just finished my studies. Right now I'm just waiting for my results to get my diploma. Hopefully I do well. So today is gonna be a fun day for us to spend there. Hi guys! So, this is Jing Ni, my best friend since secondary school. Look how pretty she is. Damn! Model hit her up. She's single, but hit me up because I'm single. So, this is the first time that she's in my vlog.
I don't want to say hi.
So we're having lunch first. See, since we are in the era of the coronavirus, we all have to social distance ourselves. Set lunch. Okay, so we just had our lunch and now we're gonna walk over to the Sentosa boardwalk to go to Sentosa. It's right there. Wow, literally Vivo City and like just going out in general right now, everyone is like, it's just so isolated right now because of the COVID-19. No one wants to go out. Everybody's isolating themselves to protect themselves. Basically, my sister gave me a couple of vouchers to use in Sentosa, which actually makes some of the attractions here free. So that's great. And the worst part about it is it expires in 2 days' time. Actually, tomorrow it expires. So that's why I'm going out today with Jing Ni. And yeah, we're gonna enjoy ourselves there then. A year out. She just stepped on my shoe.
Sorry.
Anyway, it's been a year since I came to Sentosa. That's damn long. Can't wait to see the attractions we're gonna go. It's gonna be her first time. She doesn't know what is Madame Tussauds. Have you been living under the rock or something?
I think she'll bring me today, so it's fine.
Yep. So it's our date. I think I'm the guy in the relationship. So the last time I came here, it was for Nisha's birthday, 15th birthday. We went to Trick Eye Museum. Okay, so the first attraction that we are planning to go is Madame Tussauds. So let's
try.
For the first time in history, Sentosa is like empty. There's only both of us. Usually Sentosa is like super packed and crowded, you know, even at this timing. Right now it's like 1 PM. It's crazy. We're going here, Madame Tussauds. We're walking up the hill to Madame Tussauds because the escalator over there is broken. Look at this model. Whoa, she sweat also like so glistening. Like wow, so shiny her face. Like wow, sparkle sparkles. Exercise before the attraction. Let's go. Let's get it.
Today we're gonna lose a lot of calories. Amazing.
Look at the amount of vouchers we have. 16 pieces of attraction worthy places to go. And we're gonna go exchange them for the tickets. Rihanna and Jing Ni going in to the dark forest. Let's go. Whisper him. Oh, this is damn scary.
Imagine I just scare you now.
Ooh. It's not funny, bro. I would like.
Wow, what the hell? I swear to God, I came here before I was scared, like before school.
This is so scary. Imagine they just move. Oh my God, we got light. Jing, why are you not scared? Why am I the scared shit person?
Oh
The surrender ceremony finally ended with the hoisting of the Union Jack flag and the flaying of the national
anthem. Jing Ni. I scared when I don't like seeing this. I get very scared. I don't know why. It's just mascot or something. That I took here. Look at the amount of trophies I won, guys. Come on. in my dreams. Next ride, 40 ride. Got two rides plus free ice cream later. After a splitting hot day, we got some free ice cream that came with our 40 ride tickets. Singapore, you are extremely hot, even though it's not even crowded here. How many times did we clean our hands? This, I think, is our sixth time. Our last attraction for the day. Hi, my cousin. She's working here unexpectedly. Love you. Come on, let's go. I'm gonna take all this. It's a VR ride. My first ever VR ride. Rain time. So we just took that ride. It was so fun. I keep screaming. Really, damn real at VR. Anyways, gonna take more rides. So let's get it. Love it how my cousin teach people. So cute! Archery!
Mini fighting too. Wow, this is damn bad, eh! Oh! My god! She shoot the black boy.
Oh my god, guys, to be honest, the VR experience is so worth it. It's damn fun. So the last ride we actually took was a horror one. And yeah. I keep screaming. I never hear this girl scream at all.
It's not even scary.
It's damn scary. The ghost freaking jump on my face, you know.
The whole time she was screaming, you know.
Yeah, I'm embarrassed for that. Anyways, so that's all we have for the attractions today. We went to Mem Tussauds, then we went to 4D, right? The Adventureland one. That one was okay lah. I feel like it's quite kiddie-like because we were just on a horse and then it just moved back and forth. That's all. But the VR one was really, really fun. So I really enjoyed that. So now we're gonna head back to Vivo City.
Yep.
Gonna have our dinner.
What do you want to eat?
I'll eat you. Oof. Oof. Okay, since we already had our... Well, she already had her dinner. So after dinner, we actually went window shopping. And let me say, damage done. I wanted to window shop at first, just like window shop, and then I cannot resist the dress, so I'm like, okay, I gotta get it. Plus it's quite affordable.
Shall we go Zara?
Let's go Zara. Oh, it's there.